taking care of Garoppolo.
Man, they had a very complex running game. You seen that early on in the game, man. It's averaging like 10 yards a carry almost. Man, the different mixtures of attacks, the motions, and you know, them using 19 and on those reverses and stuff like that. It's hard, man, to defend, but you know, we stayed down. Second half, we came up, made our adjustments, and then specifically fourth quarter, they ain't do nothing.
Yeah,
you know, we knew going into the fourth quarter what we had to do to stop that, and that's what we did. You know, we went out there, had fun, and got the job done.
Okay,
man, we sitting there, we world champions. You know, me and my boy, man, we came into something real special, and we knew what we had to do. You know what I mean, man? Coaches trusted in us, and we went out there, got the job done. Nobody else believed in us. T went up the sideline, say, have faith, man. Have faith to the last second.
All right.
And that's what we did.
Thanks, Frank. We're going to get Frank his own show. And I saw you lose your cool after that last 49er touchdown, and after that, you shut him down. What was going on, Tyrann Mathieu, the Honey Badger, by the way?
You know, for me, man, you know, we've been preaching all year, man, that to kind of take control of our moment, right? Our opportunity. I feel like we let those guys kind of, you know, get back in it, and you know, but I was proud of our defense, the way we responded, man, coming out there, you know, two drives in a row and stopping those guys, and then, you know, ending it with an interception.
Yeah, first team in NFL history to come from being down double digit in three postseason games and win. So you're a Super Bowl champion, and I guess I can ask, was there doubt at all? I know you got Patrick Mahomes over there, but down 10 with 9 minutes or under 9 minutes to go.
You know, we had zero doubt. You know, and that's actually what I was screaming the whole night, man. We had such a good season, right? We prepared so well, you know, these last 2 weeks, and I knew we were ready, right? Like, we just need to move on to the next play, believe in the next play, and we were able to do that. I'm so grateful and happy for Coach Reed.
Yeah, it was an OSU moment. 50 years, Casey Wynn. Good for you, LSU,
thank you,
too.
Thank you.
All right, have a good one. Tyrann Mathieu. All right, back up to Joe.
All right, Tyrann, the second.